Miller will dump it in. And it's Andrew McDonald in after it. He's checked. Palat comes up with it. Stamkos shooting. And it's blocked by Wayne Simmonds. Mikhail Sergachev shoots. He scores. He gets it through Hart. Just firing it from the left point. And the Lightning open the scoring at 2:22.
Well, the Flyers had a good scoring chance and a redirection. Louis Domingue made a save. And this is a similar situation. And it goes in. This is going to go in off of Shane Gostisbehere. Lightning doing a good job in the corner. The puck comes around and watch the shot here. Watch it go off of number 53. There it is. Carter Hart can't protect on the short side. It changed direction just enough. It dipped a little bit and beat him on that short side on the stick side. An excellent start for the Lightning and for Sergachev, who had a couple of points last night.